Welcome back. In this video, we will simulate a crystallizer in Aspen Plus. Let's start with blank simulation. We have calcium chloride. Its type is solid. And calcium chloride conventional and water. Crystallizer will convert this conventional to solid calcium chloride. Property method solids and run the property analysis. Results are available without any warning, so we can go to simulation. We just have a crystallizer in our flow sheet which has one inlet and two outer stream. Let's start by defining the feed stream. Feed stream has a temperature of 25 degrees C and pressure of 1 bar. Before starting, go to the specification setup in solid, select the water as moisture content, and in specification change the type mix solid and flow basis is mass. Now in feed stream we have a mass flow rate of 1000 kg per hour, while the mass fraction 0.74 and 0.26. The calcium chloride has a 74% solution with water. In the crystallizer, we need to specify at least two operating conditions from these four in the list here, and one is pressure. I will define A duty and pressure. Pressure is 1 bar. Saturation can be calculated either by using solubility data, we will provide the solubility data in this tab, or you can define the solubility function to estimate the solubility of the solute. The third is depending upon the chemistry of the salt. So we need to define a chemistry ID for this component back in property section here. However, I'm going to use the solubility data. Our valid phase is vapor liquid and operating mode is crystallization, or it can be reversed depending upon what you are simulating in this flow sheet. In the crystallization, we have a reactant calcium chloride and crystal product is calcium chloride solid. In the solubility, you can have two different bases, first is solvent and second solution. I will define the solubility based on the solvent, and solubility data type ratio. I am not defined any recirculation here. If your system has a recirculation, you can define in this tab. In particle size distribution, you can have four options. First, copy from the size distribution from the inlet. Our inlet don't have any solids, so this doesn't work. Or second option is it will calculate the PSD from the growth kinetics. You need to define the kinetics here. Second is calculated from the growth model. These are predefined models in Aspen Plus you can use to estimate the particle size distribution. The fourth one is you can define by yourself. So I am using the fourth option. The volume is 4 cubic meter. I'm using distribution function. Name it as 1, distribution function normal. D50 is 2 cm and distribution is deviation is 1 cm. So our input has been completed. However, before running the simulation, you need to define the PSD here. To avoid any error in the simulation. Now we can run the simulation. Our results are available without any warning. In the results section of block B1, you can see the duty crystallization temperature and duty of the crystallizer and the product flow rate of 728 kg per hour. And the residence time is 10 hours for this crystallizer. In the stream results, you can see the result of individual streams, and we can see 98% pure crystal of calcium chloride. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel for more videos.